There's the big backhand. Play closer to the table. Lower. Break. Had the opportunity. Big forehand right to the middle, but it's excellent recovery. The fourth one for LIN Ye. Heavy underspin attempt on the push. Your opponent, but just set up an easy third ball attack. Short strokes. LIN Ye, a little bit more of a man's game as far as heavy spin. That's the pass. But she hasn't needed. Into the racket, which can create more spin. Speaking, force hesitation from the receiver. Advantage.
8-4.
Pressure shot, LIN Ye doesn't even go for it. Stepped fully around in the backhand. Surprise. Heavy under. 4 game points for LIN Ye.
10-7.
Huge backhands, 2 in a row. Uncomfortable shot. There it is, spinny backhand to start it off. That's what makes LIN Ye so awesome to watch. Much better received this time. The faster to pull out their secrets and their trick serves. Hamamoto's timeout. Those were. And that is it, LIN Ye has done it. It is all over. Hamamoto with an outstanding tournament, but LIN Ye is the Women's Under-21 World Tour Grand Final Champion. What a performance.